Okay, this is gonna sound weird, 'cause like I have my headset on because I don't have the regular freaking headphones. I have AirPods, and you can't do like this wherever the Anyways, this is just a little thing, a little disclaimer. My dumb ass was fucking looking at myself the whole time instead of looking at y'all like how I am right now. So if yeah, that's basically the whole thing I was just gonna talk about. But hey guys, welcome back again. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. How to do that, like it's a conspiracy theory video, okay? Yeah. Anyways, today I just wanted to talk about how are y'all doing? Good? Or whatever. But I don't know. Hope you're doing good. I'm just gonna make this little video just to just post it, 'cause I'm bored at home alone. But yeah. Anyways, how y'all been? How y'all been? I think I already asked that. Annoying. Yeah, it's annoying. Okay. Yeah, and I'm wearing my Khalid shirt right now. Can we just talk? Yeah. So awkward when it comes to shit like this. Like, it's so weird, But yeah. Like I said, this is a conspiracy theory video. So today's video, guys, yes. We're gonna be talking about Rainy Rodriguez. The one that kills it, who freaking literally is my mom, my everything, my favorite TikToker, my favorite artist. If you have not heard her song, it's the best.
Fiesta, salsa, quinceañera, baila, siente ritmo, ponte a sonreír, ven conmigo.
Fucking best. That song's a bop. Anyways, my cousin and I talked about this already, and he made a video already talking about how fitness is her passion. Which I think, yes, fitness is her passion. I'll insert some pictures right now.
Celebrating fiesta party, quinceañera, family, all together we can be as one.
So, as y'all saw, that was I don't. Welcome back to section two. So on this freaking topic, we're going to be talking about how the coronavirus started. How do you think the coronavirus started? I think it's the motherfucking, how do you say it? Government. They're literally the government. The government does everything. It does freaking everything, right? And if it wasn't for Ling Ling that hadn't ate that damn bat, I would be at school right now. But do I want to go to school? No, I do not want to go to school. Because you know why? School's boring. It's whack. The thing I just wanted to do was just graduate. That's the only thing I want to do. And can I do that? No, I cannot do that. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's. Should I? I don't know. I'm debating on just. Debating just on either making another one, another topic. Or I just chill here and like, I don't know. Anyways, yeah, I've been good. I graduated. No, I haven't graduated. That was stupid. I have not graduated yet. I started making TikToks. They're pretty cringe. Not gonna lie, they're pretty cringe. But I still got 6,000 views, right? Better than all y'all, right? Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Anyways, yeah, I'll try and make more videos. I see, I'm just bored right now. Like, literally haven't done shit. Like, I'm literally just sitting here. Have work in like 2 hours. Do I want to go? No. Am I about to quit? Yes. Yes, I am about to quit. You know what? I'm about to tell them I won't put my 2 weeks in right now.
You won't, pussy.
Because you know why? Because you know why? Because I do not want to work anymore, okay? Okay. All right, that's all I have for today. Like I said, I was bored. I keep saying that, like, the fucks. Anyways, yeah, I'm bored. So, I'll catch y'all homies later. Catch y'all homies later. And maybe the next one will be a vlog or some shit. I don't know. I'll probably post this. I don't know when I'm gonna post it, but it should be coming out soon, and I hope y'all guys liked it. If y'all didn't, I would agree with y'all if y'all didn't like it. So, I'll catch y'all guys later. Bye, homeboys.